Gary Moore was an extraordinary Northern Irish blues rock guitarist, born in Belfast, Northern Ireland, in 1952 and passed away in 2011. As a guitarist he was part of the following bands, Skid Row and Thin Lizzy, both from Ireland. He also participated in Coliseum 2, English progressive rock band. He formed G-Force and with Ginger Baker and Jack Bruce, they created the BBN Project. His first full length as a solo artist was Grinding Stone, released in 1973. Although he is fundamentally associated with blues and hard rock, in his trajectory integrating bands, as a soloist, in collaborations, as a session musician, etc., he has tackled almost all musical styles. He played the guitar with an exquisite technique and achieved a sound with a lot of feeling. To remember and pay tribute to him, we will review the official video of Still Got the Blues' best known and most popular song, released in 1990, in a subtitled version. Then live version of Parisian Walkways, a great song that he wrote with Phil Lynott, and it was released as a single in 1978. We end with Gary Moore's interpretation of Jimi Hendrix's Red House, of whom he has always declared himself an admirer.
Used to be so easy to give my heart away, but I found out the hard way there's a price you have to pay. I found out that love was no friend of mine. I should have known. Time after time, so long, it was so long ago, but I've still got the blues for you. Used to be so easy.
Back at the photographs, those summer days spent outside corner cafe. Ooh, I could write you paragraphs.
There's a red house over yonder, and it's where my baby stays. There's a red house over yonder, and it's where my baby stays. Something's wrong. This key won't unlock this door. Wait a minute, something's wrong. This key won't unlock this door.
Thank you. Guess I'll go back over yonder. Way back over yonder, cross that hill. Guess I'll go back over yonder. Way back yonder, way back yonder, cross that hill. Sister, wait.